So the armbands are for identification purposes. Isn't that what we can tell them apart? Especially from like a distance or something. So if they're not feeling very well, or if they're not eating, then we can tell who's who. Or, you know, they have like a limp or something.